guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I just went outside to play and I saw this doll, this creepy doll I have never seen before. Never seen this doll before. And she has my LOL headbands for my Easter bunny LOLs. I don't know why. And look, she wrote me a note, and I don't know what this washcloth is. Maybe it's to erase her answers. So, and I've been looking for my LOL dolls everywhere. I could not find them at all. It says, "Hi, my name is the doll maker. Try to find your LOL dolls. Hint, look in the wash link from doll maker and a smiley face." So I heard that Carly HD has a doll maker, but it doesn't look the same. The washing machine, maybe? I don't think she would hide them in the washing machine, maybe, because it says wash and then blank and then like a line. Maybe washing machine? I don't really know. So I'm going to maybe the washing machine. Oh, I'm doing a video. Maybe because the other one is the dryer. So I don't know. Oh, this is a washcloth. So it's a washcloth. Okay, put in a washcloth and I'm going to underline this. Hopefully she gives me an answer. So, washcloth. Oh, here's one of my LOL dolls. This is one. There's 10 that I had to find. She said 10 LOL dolls. So, I'm going to wait a little bit so that I can get her, so that she can get, like, so that she can, okay guys, so I'm back and I just had this like right here so that I could give her some time. And doll maker, she wrote back. I didn't think she would write back, but she said, "Look in the," I think she meant place. I don't know. I think that says place. "That you look out the," I think she was trying to write something there, but she erased it. Maybe it's, she didn't give me like a really good one. That's kind of hard. But maybe it's the window. Okay, so you guys, I have to look at the window, and I don't know why she has these. I'm gonna try to remove that from her hair. Hopefully she doesn't do anything. What are you? Okay, you guys, so I think it might be the window. There's not much windows. Oh, look at the bird. There's the bird. He's probably getting some worms. He's getting some worms. So look at the window. I don't see. There's this window. There's nothing. There's nothing at this window. Maybe that window or that window. I don't see anything. There's only one more window. That there is, and it's this one. Oh, that she took it off. She took the headband off of my Easter collection. Oh,
maybe
it
was just looking.
Yeah, so that's two. It's an LOL pet, and now I'm going to give her a little bit of some fun. A little bit. I'm going to try to catch her on camera. Let me set this. I don't know if I will because the doll maker isn't very special. I don't think I'll be able to catch her on camera, but yeah, I'm gonna see if I can. The doll maker! Okay, guys, so I'm back and I just checked the footage and the doll maker is on the wall. And I just heard her say, I'm the doll maker. So I'm very scared. I'm very scared. Hopefully, she doesn't do anything to me. Okay, so it says, look. Oh, and she left the pen right here. Look under my dress. I think that's what it is because she left a G. Doll maker, you moved. Let me look under. Oh. Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? She just rolled out of my hand. That is crazy. Let me look under my dress. She said, look under my dress. Maybe because she moved and it came out of her dress. This is my little zombie. She can turn into a zombie. When she gets, there it is. Now there's three. Okay. Now I'm going to see. I might get, like the doll maker might try to hurt me. So now let's go. I'm going to give her some time so I can do the writing. one done. I just gave her a couple minutes. And she's right here. Okay. Oh, she dropped this. She must have dropped this off. Cool. Okay, doll maker. I'm going to try to touch you and move you out of the way, okay? Doll maker. Did you guys see that? She just jumped out of my thing. She just literally, she did the thing. She keeps on jumping out of my hand. Doll maker, what are you filming me for? Did you hear that, you guys? She was just talking. I never heard a doll maker talk. She has a snowflake here. I wonder why. It says, how do you know how... I think she wrote Santa. I think she wrote how 2 times, but how? Wait. How do you know how Santa can know if you're naughty or nice as each year as you grow? And a smiley face. But I don't really know what she's talking about. Let me think. Oh, that's from the Elf on the Shelf. Let's turn it off on the shelf book. Okay, so I'm going to go to the side because the Elf on the Shelf book isn't here. This is the Elf on the Shelf book. It's from my elf on the shelf. Oh, there's an LOL logo on there. Because that was one of the phrases in the book. It said, how do you know how Santa knows if you're good or bad at cheers your girl? Something like that. But I found this LOL to clear your hat. So now that's 4. That was... Okay, doll maker. I'm gonna see if she does anything. No. I'm gonna, set the camera up so that it can catch her.
Get it, boy. Get it.
Yes, I'm kidding. It's... Huh?
Here, sit here, show. That wasn't,
I'm the doll maker! Okay, guys, so the doll maker is not there. Oh my gosh, she's down here. I just took the footage and she just said, I'm the doll maker. She's down here. Doll maker. Doll maker, stop it! Stop it! Stop filming me! Stop filming me! Doll maker, stop falling on the floor. Sit down. I think that's supposed to be a door, maybe? It says, look in a black place that is near the door. There you can find your LOL doll. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Okay. There I can find my LOL doll. There's not one under here. There's not one up there. In the box is near the door. Oh, here's an LOL right here. This is a really pretty LOL. It's very pretty. It's a very pretty LOL doll. It's very, very pretty. I just said pretty a couple times now, but this LOL is very pretty. So I'm gonna set the camera up.
First, I thought it was her.
So yeah, I'm gonna be talking.
Got the vector sign dirty.
Huh?
Got the vector sign dirty. Some of that stuff splashed up on
Layla. You got it over there.
Like the circular part disappeared, but you got
I cut it off. I cut it off because that other one couldn't come up.
Okay guys, so I was just waiting a little bit, and I'm gonna try to find Joel Baker. What? She's not here, and she left her marker. The whiteboard's not there. She's not there. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5 LOLs. I need 5 more. I'm trying to look for the doll maker. Here she is. Why is she over here? Doll maker, what are you doing? Let's see what her note is. What? She drew a person dead. What? It says, oh my gosh, you guys. Did you see that? She just fell over. I did not do that. She just did that by herself. Okay, so it says, I will kill you if you don't find the rest of the LOLs.
We've been here 40-something years.
Ha ha ha. Oh my gosh, she's gonna kill me. Oh my gosh, so she said she's gonna kill me if I don't find the rest of the LOL dolls. I need 5 more, so hopefully, I'm gonna give her the marker so that she can find, so that she can, like, right if she wanted
that's
to.
That's what I can recall.
Here, doll maker. I'm very scared of her right now. So I just gave it to her like she could write. So she's not giving me any hints. I'm gonna see if I can catch one on camera. Oh, here's one. Here's a doll. Here's a little doll. So now I need 4 more. I'm gonna see if I can catch her on camera. She's being really mean to me. She said she'd kill me if I don't find the rest. So yeah, I'm gonna need to prop it up somewhere. Right here. She thinks she's gonna catch me on camera. Well, she's not going to. And for those of you who think I'm fake, I'm real. When you're asleep tonight, I'll be there. I'll stab you with a knife. The reason why my mouth doesn't move is because I am special. I have magic powers. Ta ta ta. Ha ha ha. Dollmaker, I will kidnap you and kill you. Okay, guys, so I just came back. I just checked the footage, and I heard that the Dollmaker said she would kill me and choke you while you're sleeping and, like, stuff like that. And she wrote me a note. I didn't think she was going to after she said she was going to kill me. She has, like, all this stuff in her hair. Maybe she was over there. I'm not very sure. Guys, yeah. Okay, guys, so this is what she said. She said, "You found one. You need to find four more. Hint, to look in the place that you sit." Okay. So the place that you sit. There's a lot of places you could sit. Oh, look at the bird. Look at it. Look at it. It's a cute bird. So, a place that you sit. She's sitting in there now and she doesn't feel anything, so maybe it's this one. Oh, here's one. Okay, so I need three more elements. You can't be going too far. Okay, so, Dollmaker, please do not kill me. Like, please, Dollmaker. So, I'm just gonna take Dollmaker and I'm gonna move her right here. Hopefully she doesn't do anything bad. So, yeah. marker. I have everything I need. Now I just need to write another note. Okay, you guys, so I just came back and look, she's doing a split. And I don't know why she's doing a split. So I'm just gonna set her up. I don't think she, no, it's still there. So maybe she needs something to erase it with. I'm gonna give her this that she can erase it. Oh my gosh. You guys, I just found this one on the floor. And his head just came off. That was the doll maker. Even if she, that was definitely the doll maker. Even if she's over there, she has magic powers that makes like things bounce. Like she just popped his head out off. Even if she's over there, that is crazy, isn't it, you guys? So I need, wait, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, there's one. Wait, so there's 8. I need 2 more. Okay, hopefully the doll maker gives me a hint. Hopefully the doll maker gives me a hint. So, yeah. Viewers, I just wrote this right here for her, and yeah. Okay, guys, so I just literally came back, and the doll maker moved. Like, I'm not joking. She moved over here, so I don't know why. I'm gonna put her back over here with her marker and stuff, but I have to try to make the doll maker happy, so. Says you have 2 more. Go look at the car place that you sit. The car place that you sit? I don't know what she means by that. Like the car place that you sit. Okay, guys, I just got the LOL. So there's one more, but I'm not sure where it would be. I'm gonna give the doll maker some time to like give me a note or something. So yeah. So that she can find me. Ouch. Okay. Quiet. Okay, you guys. So I just came back. And the doll maker is right here. So I have one more LOL doll. And then I'm done, I think. Maybe she has something else planned for me. Okay, let's see what it says. This is your last one. So please be... before the time runs out, go look where you sit. She said go look where you sit a couple times. Okay. I didn't check under this chair because there's two chairs. Go look where you sit. Is there any other window in here? Oh, here it is, right up here. So now I have collected all 10 of them. And I don't know what the doll maker wants me to do now. I'm gonna give her some time so that she can, you know, do what she does. So yeah. Now, what viewers, what I'm gonna do is I didn't actually want to kill her, I did, but didn't work out. She found them. And now we'll be turning the LOLs into stew. Into a special liquid that will bring my magic back. Because I did all my magic to write these notes. So she has to use the LOLs to restore. Like else if you touch them. but she's allowed to touch me. But I used all of my magic writing the notes. So I have to write her a note saying that she needs to restore my magic with the 10 LOLs.